Dear children, good afternoon to all of you. In class 8th and class 9th and even in 10th also, we come across certain polynomials where we factorize them, a quadratic for polynomials, we factorize them by means of splitting the middle term. For example, I have a problem here. What is this problem here? X square plus 5x plus 6. We are supposed to split the middle term and do it. But whereas as a square is there, something into something means this represents some area. This represents some area. Now how to prove it, how to split it geometrically? This is algebraic polynomial, geometrically how to do it. For example, you come here. I have a green square. Let us suppose that its side is x. So its area is x square. And now I have taken this black one, and this black one is equal to x. So it is coinciding. So this and breadth is, let us suppose that its breadth is 1 unit. I have taken this red one as 1 unit. So its breadth is 1 unit. So its area is x into 1x. It is x into x, x square. Its area is x into 1x. So it is, its area is x, x square plus 1x, 5x I have to take. 2x, 3x, 4x and 5x. I have taken 5x and plus 6. This is its side is 1, height is 1. So its area is 1. 1 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and this is 6. So 6 I have taken. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it is total x square plus 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5x plus 6. How to split the middle term? Let us see. So this is x square. I am arranging it like this. 1 I have put it here. 1 I have put it here. Square, 1x, x, 2x. It's already 2x is finished. 1 more I have put it here. 3x, 4x. And 5x somewhere, either here or this side, we can put. Now this one. Now 6 I have to put. I have to put 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now if you see, you can find out, it's a very good, that means we found out a rectangle whose length is x plus 1, 2, 3, x plus 3 and breadth is x plus 2. X plus 3 into x plus 2. Now in this way we can split it as x plus 3 into x plus 2. If you split it, you can find out it as plus 2 into x plus 3. We got this area, x plus 2 into x plus 3. Thank you.